And welcome everybody to another episode of Resident Evil. Where, for some reason, my brain has completely forgotten what I'm in the process of doing. Right, just finished that boss and starting to explore a new area. Okay. Always take some ammo. Why does that cart look like I'm gonna have to deal with it? I don't know about you, but that to me says dynamite cart. There's no ladder there. Anybody else kicking around, it looks like? No, but, sure as heck. Oh, shit. Hello. That was a sniper round. Okay, so let's gather up all the materials in here. Oh, that's right, that is a dynamite cart. And yeah, I knew that was coming. Oh, there you go. So that's where the source of the infection came from. So technically, if it wasn't already infected, it'd be getting infected. I'm expecting another guy to show up. Oh, gee, fine. You're over there. You're fine staying there.
Open our souls!
You know, I'm pretty sure this gun could pretty much one-shot everything. So the simple factor of that took 5 shots to kill that guy. Yeah, that's something I don't want to try to take on with normal ammo. Don't want to be here. Well, they didn't know I was coming, they do now. Oh, nice. Give me back my my ammo. Oh yes, like this doesn't scream boss fight. I really hope I don't need that later and I just screwed myself. Nope. Soon. Monsters. Thank you. Come on. Somebody step on with him. Thank you. Now it's time to start running around in circles. You're just being an ass. I need another rocket launcher. Just soaking up my ammo. Could have used that earlier. Actually running really low on ammo. So let's get everything reloaded. Don't have any of that ammo, so... Oh, I'm actually starting to gather more ammo than I thought. Okay. As much as I like seeing at me having so much extra inventory space, I know it's a simple fact that I've used up a lot of my ammo, so that's why I have the inventory space, and that's not good. Does this sound like a shotgun problem? Because I'm not an idiot. Right, what's the shotgun problem? Two lights shall shine a light on a new path. Okay. I think this is an infinite spawn of these idiots. Up. This has got to be an infinite spawn area. Maybe not. Guess it could have just been that there was a lot of them. Ooh. I had to run out of you. There we go. Gee, you think they think I was going to get hurt a lot in here? Thank you. was effective. Let's yammo everything. This particular one would be a game I'd hate to have to do, just strictly with handgun. Why would you have the switch on a gate? Oh. Okay, I brought that on myself. Hopefully this is not another boss fight, because I really do not have the ammo for this. Well, looks like there's a treasure in here. See into the chapter. 75% accuracy, it's not too bad. From Ada.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? What are you buying? Not only will you need. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger.
Looks like I'm pretty much out of any options for any further upgrades.
Come back any time.
Yes, because that was not ominous. If you can give me the range, I'm going to use it. Though admittedly, it would be nice to meet and encounter people here that aren't trying to kill us. Looks like I'm going to be popping out here at some point. I gotta check the door, because that's where the mission's telling me to do it. Maybe you can find a fish in here. Treasure there. So it's got to be in that big room that down there. Ah, oh, jeez. My aim is horrible today. Come on. Stuck there? Yeah, you're stuck there. We'll find since he's here. I know he's gonna get up because he can still hear the chainsaw. That and the music. Music was also a pretty good indication. Since when did you get fangs? Come on. I should have switched my sniper rifle earlier. Okay. Start running out of handgun ammo. Ooh. Should have broken that up first. Oh well. Built some method to increase my max health. Oh shit. No, you can stay the fuck down there. Sniper rifles. We really need to reach out to touch somebody. Sure, now I get a grenade. I think I'll switch to my this for the next little bit. Ow. Sad part is when that happened, I was just thinking I should really start paying attention. Because I know there's more of those around. Yeah, sniper rifles, when you really need to reach out and gap somebody. That would be the treasure. Yes, it would. Sorry about my phone going off in the background, because I'm recording this program New Year's Eve, actually. So, Happy New Year's, wherever this is happens to get released. What is with people and sliding doors? Is hinge doors just too good for you? It's like another boss area of some sort up ahead. Yeah, I am definitely running out of ammo. Say trap, because I say trap. I guess I have no choice but to spring it. I'm trying to keep us from getting crushed. Come on! Come on! How many of these things are there? I thought there was only... Okay, destroyed that one. Destroyed. Give me a break! I'm trying to look at the stuff here. There you go. Figures! Spotted just as I died. No, let's just get this done. We'll call it an episode end right after this. Bugger off. There we go. That's done. Yeah, I knew there's more you guys. Okay. Oh, a little bit better than last time. You're not supposed to trigger the trap until I open the chest, just so you know. And I should probably heal up. No. So, I'm going to leave it here. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll see you all next time.